Without my sworn brothers by my side now, it is but you I can entrust my life with. Let us depart. If my brother were to die, there would be nothing left for me but to follow him into the abyss too. But I can sense it in my heart. Brother still lives. Ida too. I know I shall be reunited with them once more. There might be something around here.
Thank you.
Without hesitation, my blade is always at your service. Hesitation. My blade is always at your service. Another stepping stone on our path to victory. Good. Take heed in your step as we proceed. This fog is so thick I can scarcely see beyond my toes. Watch out for ambushes. If only we had some kind of waypoint to guide us through here.
Yeah!
Losing my touch?
I've waited for a fine fight. This one has the smell of a true warrior.
such unbridled, murderous intent. Prepare for a brutal fight. Rushing for victory can oft lead to defeat. Step back. I shall handle this. It was an honor to witness such a fine display. Limits. yet. This is not the end yet. I failed. This is such a shame for me. I shall repay this kindness. I promise you that. Without hesitation, my blade is always at your service. No worthy opponent to me, even with the power of Elixir. Get ready to face your end!
Treacherous don't let up! Curses!
Rushing for victory can oft lead to defeat. Step back. I shall handle this. I shall repay this kindness. I promise you that. Last push. It is time to deal the final blow. True brothers share a single destiny. That is why I will send you to him shortly enough. A magnificent victory. You've a prowess for battle that any warrior would desire.
Magnificent. Now we've taken Baima back. Yunchang. It's spring. A fine season to set out on a journey. In Yanjin, some are saying that Qinlong descended from heaven, and that he has been imprisoned by a human.
Can it be that my brother is there?
Why not visit this rumored location and find out what is going on?
We've brought the horse that was tethered in the stable!
Red hair! It's alive! It can travel 1,000 miles a day. But it is said that it chooses its master. It seems there was nothing to worry about. I should have expected nothing less.
Just a small gift. You may set out on your journey now, Yunjiang.
Without fail, I, Guan Yu, shall repay this favor someday.
I hear Yanjin Fort is already a den of demons. Will you lend Yunjiang your aid?
Ida! So, you're alive.
You went over the Cao Cao! While I was searching for our brother, you!
Wait, Ida! I know where our brother is!
I won't let you off that easy!
I am no liar. By the Azure Dragon Crescent Glaive, I swear it!
What can I say? I believe you then.
Rushing for victory can oft lead to defeat. Step back. I shall handle this. Ancient imperial tombs. Something here sends a cold shiver down my spine. Premonitions are right. No regular statue would exude such a dubious air. More, it would seem. Another stepping stone on our path to victory! Losing my touch?
Curses!
I shall repay this kindness. I promise you that.
places to tie.
Is worth far more than its weight in gold. Let our oath to uphold justice become Qinlong's blade. Every corner of Yanjin has become a lair for these demons. Not a sign of brother, either. Is it possible he formed an alliance with Yuan Shao? Losing my touch?
Brilliant!
What a pitiful sight. Where are your precious sworn brothers now? Where are your allies? You understand, surely. Bonds are as useful as they are ephemeral.
And yet, I still choose to believe in the strength of my brothers.
Brother! You and Shao, don't you touch him, you cur!
You are all bound together in life. And so too you will be in death!
So, either forget about me! Run!
Brother, what's happened to you?
If you die here, then so do I!
And leave you? No chance!
Take this lying down!
My heart was true, yet I lacked the strength to carry out what needed to be done. We who were born apart shall die together. That was my oath to Yuncheng and Yida, and so we made our first step out into the world. I have fought hard and lost so very much, nearly even my life. But even in my darkest moments of despair, there was one thing I never lost: the belief in my brothers. You showed me my beliefs were not misplaced, and so, with even stronger bonds to support me, I shall continue to strive forward.
He's awake, brother!
The memories of you and my brothers here quelled the raging demonic chi within me. I will always remember what you've done. I will have to find a way to repay you.
I know. Why don't we watch the blossoms? I know a good spot for it.
Sounds good to me. But our battle is far from over.
You and Xiao would have all the land fall under the thrall of his demonized army.
There was an unearthly sky reaching over Guandu. Are you saying that's Yuan Shao's doing?
It is only by your hands now that this tyrannical rampage can be halted. We will do what we can here. Return to Minister Cao. We must do everything in our power to stymie the ambitions of Yuan Shao.
Zhongmo, our aim is set. We ride into Guandu Fort to take his head.
Oh? So then, that's your answer.
You...
They need only one who bears the blood of the Sun lineage. Those who disobey me shall receive a similar fate.
Brother! Elder brother!
Join me! Or follow your father and brother into hell. Now, what will you do, Sun Quan?
To the last, indeed.
I command you all, defeat Yuan Shou and end this war!